Hi Jerry, first and foremost, congratulations on the brilliant game. Talk us through the entire match.
Thank you, first of all. And first of all, I want to thank God. You know, finally, we had a win. Thank God. Now, the Almighty God for be on our side. And when it's time, when he says it's time, we win. And we work hard, you know. We work hard. We learn from our mistake. And now we had a win. And so we have to keep this momentum going. So I'm very happy. And really thanks to all the coaching staff and all the players who have put a trust in me. You know, really appreciate it.
Last game, obviously, Jamshedpur, slightly disappointing, you know, the way the man met.
Yeah.
This game, 4 goals you scored, fluent. How do you think this season is shaping up for you guys?
You know, it's lucky that we learned in the first place. And we have learned, and we learned from our mistake, and we have to develop more and keep this going on, you know.
Obviously, personally, a brilliant performance today. Always satisfying when you get like on score sheet and assist. What have you been doing over the last... We've seen you grow in the ISL in the past 2-3 seasons. What have you done to sort of improve your game?
You know, first of all, I want to thank the coach. You know, he put a trust in me. When someone believes in you, and even when you make mistake, instead of shouting at you, when he gives you motivation, that's when you start to build confidence in you. And when you know someone is putting a trust in you, you have to be confident and do the job. You know, and I really thanks to the coaching staff, every and the backroom staff. You know, they really give me motivation and they give me confidence a lot. And really thanks to them.
Obviously, new city. I mean, you guys have moved to Odisha. You haven't played at home yet, but obviously, with the kind of football you're playing, there's a lot of people in Odisha probably looking forward to see you. Any message to those fans who probably will coming for the first match ever?
Yeah, we're really excited to play in our home in Odisha, and I want to ask each and everyone from Odisha to come and support Odisha, and we'll do it together.